Tech was all business as they tried to hand Odie Wyatt its first district loss, first quarter. Juwan White, the steal, he's coming the other way. Watch him switch hands and get the layup. That's nice. Later, White on the run again. Yeah, we're dancing. This time, throwing the alley-oop to Caleb Favors, who lays it in. Nice play, Bulldogs by five. Chaparrales would take the lead in the second quarter. Traylon Spencer, the ball in the post, makes a nice move. Wyatt has a one-point lead. But Tariq Roberts would get hot from behind the arc. The corner three here, that's good. And just a bit later, from almost half court, give it to him. Three-point bomb. Triple Tech goes to 9-2 with a 63-56 win.